Hey and welcome to this video. My name is Johannes and I will show you how to buy Polka Markets crypto token Polk. So Polka Markets is a gamified prediction market. It's powered by DeFi, NFTs and Polkadot. And if you're completely new to DeFi and haven't been using Uniswap and stuff like that, I will show you how you can start. The first thing I usually do when I find new projects and stuff like that, I look at their website. And as you can see right here, it's polkamarkets.com, so it's the official. Make sure that it actually is the official, so it's not a scam or some ripoff or something like that. CoinGecko is also a very good tool and a site you can use to research and find cryptos. So in this case, it's not listed on CoinGecko yet, but you can probably search for Polk or Polka Markets right up here, and you will be able to find it probably when you're watching this video. And another thing I usually do is look at Twitter. And in this case, I'm on Polka Markets Twitter account, and they have some information available. So at the time I'm recording this video, Polka Markets is not listed yet on Uniswap, but they will be listed when you're watching this video. So you can see on Polka Markets official Twitter account, obviously 95,000 followers, polkamarkets.com, you can see the token contract for Polk and the address. So in this case, what I did was to just click on this article to find out about the sale. Link to Uniswap right here, info Uniswap. So you can click right here if you want to, and you will get to the official uniswap.org site where we will make the purchase of Polk. And I will show you how to do it, even if you're a complete beginner. Obviously, this is not financial advice, by the way. It's just for educational purpose. I'm not telling you to buy. I'm just showing you how to do it. If you make your own decision and you do your own due diligence if you want to buy it. So anyways, you can see right here, Polka Markets Polk. And, obviously no information or stats available right now because it's not listed yet. It will probably look different when you're watching this video. So anyways, if you want to buy Polka Markets, you can just click trade right here and you will see what it looks like when you are in the Uniswap interface and you want to, purchase any cryptocurrency on Uniswap or swap any tokens. So you can see right here, import token, you can see Polka Markets, you can see the contract address that you saw, on the Twitter account and that you can see on the official website as well. So this should be the correct one. You obviously do your own research so it is the correct address. I am not taking any responsibility for this. So you can see right here as well, trade at your own risk. Anyone can create a token, yada yada. And you will just have to check in I understand and you click on import. You can see right here, we'll just have to switch this. So now we can switch from Ethereum or whatever, token you might have right now. I will just keep it on ETH and you can see to Polk. So this is basically it. You choose how much you want to swap, how much ETH in this case you want to swap into Polk. And we'll see, I don't think I'll have, as it's not listed right now while I'm creating this video, it will just say insufficient liquidity. So this will change. You will have to click on swap and you will have to confirm swap and the transaction. So keep in mind that the fees right now while I'm recording this video is very high on Uniswap and Ethereum. So the gas fee will probably be let's say $100 or even $200. We'll see how that change, but it's something to keep in mind if you actually want to follow through with the trade and buy Polk, Polka Markets. And if you don't know how to use Uniswap, I will leave tutorials from other YouTube channels in my description. I will also leave a couple of links in my description to other cryptocurrency resources as well, if you want to go either full-time crypto or just want to learn more. So if you like this video, feel free to like it, subscribe to my channel if you like cryptocurrency tutorials, and I hope to see you around. Thank you for watching this video.